This one's for Remy. This one's for Anon.
Piss off, Tim. You're in my seat.
Oh, look. Durmus is here. What a delight.
Look. Remember last year when I came up with a pirate Christmas story?
Please, not that boring.
Well, I've done it.
Done what?
You mean you've
made... I've made a full feature pirate Christmas movie. Nothing good will come from dragging that slob along.
His leg be broken, Captain Sir.
Then he be dead already.
He don't sound dead.
How's that? Bloody way, or I'll suck ya!
You're on the edge of the map, Captain. Here there be monsters and strange magic, man.
You're but a madman.
Cut off from the sea, from pillage and plunder. In him a touch of destiny. What is it him looks for, I wonder?
Away of this island is all I be needing. Don't be needing the help of a madman for that.
I am the master of it. No such thing as magic and destiny.
walking for an hour. There's no end to it. Watch this noise.
We're surrounded! Back to back! Oh, this is my favorite part! Why'd you do it, lad? Why'd you sacrifice your life for that of mine?
I don't know, Captain.
You did good, lad. You're going home.
Fulfill your destiny, Captain Sant'arr.
Sant'arr baby, crawl a little closer to me, the sea. Let your pain wash away, Sant'arr baby. So take my hand, dive into the night.
I would give ye me heart, if I had but a heart to give.
You think you stranded on this island by chance? The island has chosen you, Captain Sant'arr. It has chosen you to dance.
What am I to do then? Tell me.
Years of stealing, plunder. He found himself stranded to ponder. To the heart of the island, the reindeer reef has taken him. For him, destiny to begin.
Arr.
So, is nobody going to say anything about the fact that we are all inside this movie?